work to build the reservoir and dam in the Kielder Valley began in 1975. The reservoir was designed by Northumberland Water. The design meant the loss of numerous farms and a school. The work was completed in 1981 and was opened in 1982 by the Queen. The valley took a further 2 years to fill with water. Kielder Water is the largest artificial reservoir in Northumberland. It is the largest artificial lake in the United Kingdom by capacity, and it is surrounded by the Kielder Forest, the largest man-made woodland in Europe. It is owned by Northumberland Water and holds 44 billion gallons, making it the largest reservoir in the United Kingdom by capacity. It is the largest by surface area. It has a 27.5 mile shoreline. Recreation and tourism is now the main use for the area. With something for all. Whether it's off-road cycling, it's nice because it's something that families can do in safety. And there's 27.5 miles of coastline to go around. Canoeing, again, a family activity. In very pleasant surroundings. Or a bit of fishing. And if you had one of these, they must have known we were coming that day. I believe that this was the American Air Force on some maintenance or practice manoeuvres. In the distant right of the picture, we have the valve control tower. This is taken from the Elf Kirk outlook point, which gives us a good panoramic view of the lower part of the waters. now at the most southern point of the waters, we observe the valve control center, which controls the flow of water through the hydroelectric system back into the river before taking full advantage of all the power of the water to generate electricity and still leave you with these stunning views of the water itself. Views that are enjoyed by the many fishermen who enjoy their particular pastime and sport at various points around the waters. And there is the valve control center. The extracted water can go through two different types of hydroelectric schemes. One producing 5.5 megawatts and the other producing 500 kilowatts. And all this is done without detracting from any of the beauty of the surroundings. Oh, there's Marion. The roadway takes us along the top of the dam. Over in the car park at the far side, where we see more fishermen enjoying the day. If we get too much water in a dam, it goes over the wall on the right. And it goes down the sluice and back into the river. What a wonderful piece of engineering. The shed in the bottom is where the generator is held. It was opened by the Queen on the 26th of May 1982. The parklands all the way around Kielderwater are well kept and maintained. Many, many people enjoy the use of Kielderwater, and it's much commended for a day out.